Good morning, everyone.
咁我嚟到一個世上嘅人，成日中意用嚟呃人嘅。So
today's sermon topic, we're going to talk about a topic that people use to lie to people all the time.
啊，呢個世界，我傳道幾十年嚟，時聽到有人要用耶穌再來世界末日嚟呃人。In
the many years that I've been preaching, I've heard people use the second coming of Christ at the end of the world to deceive people.
啊，所以今日我哋再一次將佢搞清楚，希望世上嘅人唔再被欺騙。So
today we're going to clear this up so that the people of the world will not be deceived.
我一世人就最憎人哋呃人。In
all my life, what I hate the most is people lying to others.
因為嗰啲係魔鬼撒旦嚟嘅。Because
those people come from Satan.
啊，撒謊同埋
So those who are liars, they come from Satan.
我係有聖經根據，唔係我講嘅。And
I have the scriptures to prove that. It's not just what I'm saying.
因為馬太五章三十七節。Matthew
chapter 5 verse 37.
約翰福音八章四十四節。John
chapter 8 verse 44. And there's also a lot of other scriptures.
所以全世界人自己可以睇聖經。So
the people of the world can actually study the Bible themselves.
上帝恩待我们，我们有一本圣经。And
God has blessed us that we have one Bible.
不单只有中文翻译，英文翻译，仲有原文圣经喺度。Not
only do we have the Chinese translation or the English translation, we also have the original text.
所以我们能够将它 check it up，大家都会知道。So
we can check it up and we can all know.
门徒问耶稣：你降临于世界末日有咩预兆？
The disciples asked Jesus, "What shall be the sign of thy coming and the end of the world?" That's found in Matthew chapter 24, verse 3. Yes, it is a sure thing. Jesus will come the second time. But you have to be careful in what situation would Jesus come the second time. Now Jesus promised, "And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you may also be where I am." So Jesus himself promised he will come again. He's going to prepare a place for us. This is found in John chapter
14, verse 6.
So a lot of people today, they want to confirm things. So today we use the angel's confirmation. Just like 36 years ago, I had the opportunity to return to Hong Kong and Beijing. And we bought our tickets, but we always have to remember to confirm them.
Hey, Morrison, you still need to confirm after you buy the ticket? No more? Okay. 以前他經常要confirm，所以我今次又學這個字，就是confirm。So
back then, we had to always confirm our tickets, so today I'm learning this word, it's called confirm.
他說了耶穌說了這些話，被接上升，有雲彩把他接去。And
when he had spoken these things, while they beheld, he was taken up, and a cloud received him out of their sight.
这是《使徒行传》第一章第九节。This
is found in Acts chapter 1, verse 9.
耶稣在山上跟他们一起聊天的时候，When
Jesus was speaking to them on the mountaintop,
突然间升上来了。He
all of a sudden rose up.
有时候我们去爬山，
Sometimes we go hiking.
如果有人能够这样话，他在找什么把柄？If
someone could actually just all of a sudden rise up like that, we'd be surprised.
耶稣突然间向上升。So
Jesus suddenly was rising towards the sky.
又有云彩来将他接去了。And
a cloud received him out of their sight.
然后呢，睇唔到佢了。So
and they could not see him anymore.
嗱，这个天使自己再一次confirm。And
this confirmation was from the angel.
然後耶穌升上去，佢梗係定睛睇住啦。
And while he was rising, they all had their eyes steadfastly looking at him.
嗱，我哋大家都能夠想象，如果奇蹟啊，突然間有個人升上去，我哋講嘅，喂，佢搞乜鬼啊
？So you can imagine if there was some person that suddenly rose up to the skies, we would stare at him and ask the question, what is he doing?
忽然有兩個男人穿著白衣服，企喺嗰度。
And behold, there are two men that stood by them in white apparel.
嗱，佢英文就好清楚啊，所以我將佢翻譯男人，唔一定係人，唔能夠淨係人， so, 因為而家有人會搞男人女人，所以直接嚟英文就冇得 man， 直接係 man 啦。
English translation it says two men, but in the original Chinese translation it just says man, but it should be, person, but it should be man。
啊，所以咧，天使咧係男人嚟嘅。
So that's why angels are men。
啊，天使唔係女人。
So angels are not women.
So you have
to remember that angels are men. It's just that they wear white apparel.
I don't know if you have any ghosts in China.
So in China, when we talk about ghosts, when they talk about ghosts, they wear white apparel, right? So maybe the white apparel came from this scripture.
總之咧，突然間有個兩個男人著住白衫出現啦。
All we know is that all of a sudden there were two men that wore white apparel that appeared.
佢就話：，誒，你哋加利利人，定睛看天。
So they said, "Ye men of Galilee, why stand ye gazing up to heaven?"
可能佢地喺嗰度嚇，耶穌升上去，一個雲台接佢去。
So they might say to themselves, Jesus was rising towards the heavens, and a cloud received him, and he disappeared. So as human beings, we are often like this. If we see someone rise up and then disappear, we would gaze at that. So the same Jesus which is taken up from you into heaven shall so come in like manner as you have seen him go into heaven. Now listen carefully. So Jesus through a cloud rose up to heaven and disappeared. And the angel said,in the future, he will return the same way. Apostle Paul described the second coming of Christ to us. We thank God's grace. After we read God's words from the Bible,
we
were able to remember it. And we can pick out these scriptures and combine it together. Just like when we're cooking,
ladies do cooking.
The ladies do cooking.
而家可能係 men do cooking 喎，唔知啊。從我嘅時代係 lady do cooking。
So during my time, the ladies did the cooking. Maybe nowadays the men do the cooking.
你哋 cook 嘅時候，你梗係去街市買啲嘢翻嚟，買啲材料翻嚟。
You're about to cook, you probably go to the street markets to buy some ingredients.
我知道 Nina 係好識煮嘢嘅。
And I know Nina really knows how to cook. She can combine all these ingredients and make something really good. And when we preach, we use the truth of the Bible and we combine everything, and that's how we preach. After we read the scriptures, we remember the scriptures. And when you want to talk about the second coming of Christ, you want to take these scriptures and line it up. Just like today, I'm lining up these scriptures like this. Jesus himself promised. In John chapter 14, and then the angels also confirmed it. And that's found in Acts chapter
1.
And Paul also described it. And that's found in 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse
16-17.
That's why those of the Church of Christ must study the Bible continuously. Not only do you have to read it, you have to remember it. It's very sad. I recently wrote a report or a sermon.
那个文章叫做 Total Disaster.
It's named Total Disaster.
就是有很多人读很多圣经。
A lot of people they read a lot of the Bible.
但呢，冇人记得。
But no one remembers it.
有啲呢记得但系记错。
Some people remember but memorize it incorrectly.
非常之可怜。
It's very sad.
好似而家喺呢一方面咧，呢个世界根本就冇希望。
And just like in this area, this world has no hope.
40年前我遇到个电脑工程师。
40 years ago, I came across a technician, a technology.
Computer engineer. Okay. 最近我遇到一个
computer engineer,
who retired. So a retired computer engineer.
But when it comes to the Bible, the brain of a computer engineer should be very smart.
Are they really smart people, computer engineer? I thought they just touch anything and then it will come out. 但是来到圣经，你问佢传道救乜嘢？佢话救灵魂，即刻就话灵魂。
So when you ask this person, what does preaching save? He immediately replied, oh, preaching saves the spirit.
我直情用我哋广东话, you preach to save what? This is also what we call Chinese English. You preach to save what? You understand what I mean? Okay. 你明白我意思就行了, you preach to save what? Spirit and soul. 其实中文同学都是 spirit and soul.
So in the Cantonese, I said this directly in Cantonese, you preach to save what?
他说, save spirit and soul, 灵魂.
And he said spirit
and soul.
And soul.
他英文就是 soul的意思而已。
So in English, he meant to say soul.
所以我问这些 computer engineer, 是不是中国人?
So I asked this Chinese computer engineer,
他们全都是 save spirit and soul.
When they preach to save spirit and soul.
这个是错的。
And this is wrong.
我说你在美国读英文。
I said, you're an American and you study English.
你应该试试读那些英文圣经。
You should try to read the English Bible.
如果你读英文圣经，你就知道不是 spirit 是 soul。
If you read the English Bible, you'll know that it's not to save spirit and soul.
Spirit 不需要你救的。
The spirit does not need you to save.
传道书12章7节。 Ecclesiastes.
Chapter 12, verse 7. So people over here might not know.
那帖撒罗加前书5章23节。
1 Thessalonians 5:23.
那,
over there it says man has three lives.
那这里有几多人知?
And how many people here know?
我知道全世界其他嘅人冇人知。
I know people in the world, no one else knows.
你打电话问人哋其他嗰啲牧师。
And I can ask the other pastors from other churches.
你知道人有几多条命?
Do you know how many lives humans have?
全部都系一个。
They say one.
但圣经话有三个。
But the Bible says it's three.
有灵与魂与身体。
There is spirit and soul and 但有, body.
但有边个识?
But who knows?
他们不识。
They don't know.
人有三条命都不识。
Humans have three lives. They don't know this.
哪条命需要救恩，他又不识。
And which life needs to be saved? They don't know.
但他是电脑工程师。
But he is a computer engineer.
他们有博士，神学博士。
He has, they have a PhD from a theologian school.
他们的讲道有几百万人听。
And when they preach, they have millions of people who listen to them.
为什么呢?
Why?
Hello, 你们自己要想想为什么?
You have to ask yourself why.
所以全部是disaster, 全部全军事化。
So it's a total disaster.
那我们就不要问人家了, 我们自己这里呢?
Now, don't ask other people, how about us over here? How many people here know that humans have three lives? And how many people remember that I spoke about this so many times? You remember that humans have three lives? When the body dies, the spirit naturally returns to God. It doesn't need you to save it.
This
is found in Ecclesiastes chapter 12 verse 7. And the entire world is so sad, such as this. And some people who have been here for many, many years, listening to preach, they also still don't know. This is found in Ecclesiastes chapter 12, verse 7. So the spirit will return to the God who gave it. The body returns to dust, to the ground. And these understandings, it's very clear in the Bible. But no one is willing to remember these or memorize these. So this computer engineer was a church leader. And in 40 years, I came across one. I wanted to help him to repent. He did not listen. He continued to stay in his church. And he got promoted more and more. And he is the highest leader in the church. Because he has a good job as a computer engineer. And it's a very famous computer engineering company. So he has a high salary. So he has money. And people are willing to listen to him. And the computer engineer that I met recently, he's a retired computer engineer. He's able to teach revelations in his church. But the name of the church is not in the Bible. I said, when you teach the Bible, you save what? He said, spirit. I asked, did you not know the spirit does not need saving? Such a smart person who is able to become a computer engineer, and he is able to teach the book of Revelations, but these basic truths in the Bible, he did not know. He kept on talking about saving the spirit. And I just replied, the spirit does not need to be saved by you. And the body is not for you to save. It will die one day. So eternal life is a problem of the soul. That is in Ezekiel chapter
18, 4 or 20.
It says there, it is the soul that sins. And it is the soul that requires salvation. Because it is the soul that sins. Because after sinning, it has to go to hell. So it is the soul that needs salvation. Who in the world will know these things? Especially those people who are talking about the second coming of Christ. Not one of them know. So they all should be prepared to go to hell. Now let's be careful and learn how Paul described the second coming of Christ. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God. And the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds.
啊, 听清楚这里,
now listen carefully to this point.
耶稣做了不在地上,
when Jesus returns, he will not be on earth. So this computer engineer who's teaching revelations, a few days ago I called him. I spoke for a good number of minutes. I asked him, so you teach revelations. I want to ask you about Revelation chapter 20, verses 1 to 6.
Revelation chapter 20, 1 to 6.
So I want to ask you about Revelation chapter 20, verses 1 to 6.
那里说,天使手中有一个钥匙,
and over there it said that in the hand of the angel it has a
key.
A key.
K-E-Y, key, 有一个key. 他手中还有一个大链子, great chain.
And he also had a big chain.
我问他,天使手中的key是什么?
And I asked him, the key that the angel has in his hands, what is that?
Yeah, what is the key? 还有, what is that great chain?
And I asked, what is the great chain? He did not know.
我如果想知道呢?
I said, if you want to know,
我如果告诉你,
I'll tell you.
天使那个key在我这里啊。
I said, the key of the angel, I have it here. I believe he might have been scared.
Okay, I don't want to shock him too much. 我可以shock him很多的, 但是呢, 他不知, 你以为他是不知?
So these things he did not know.
啊, 不是说头一次复活是什么,
and the first resurrection, I asked him what that was, he didn't know what that was.
那个1,000年,他说,哎,我知,这个我知。
And I asked him about 1,000 years, he said, wait, this one, I know.
哇,什么呀,你知什么啊?
I said, what do you know?
他说,世界末日,耶稣再来设立千禧年国。
So he said it was the end of the world, and Jesus was going to come to establish a 1,000-year kingdom.
1,000-year forever happy kingdom. He will forever happy. 千禧年国. Forever 1,000-year happy kingdom. 我告诉你,哇,你惨了你。
I said, you're in trouble.
别惨了。 哇,你逼走我。 西方国家的神学家骗你的。
The Western
theologians
have deceived you.
Hello? 西方神学家骗你的。
So the Western theologians have deceived you.
你懂英文,自己不读圣经。
You know English and you don't read the Bible yourself.
你只听人讲。
You just listen to what others say.
你现在在教人的。
And now you're going to teach people.
啊,钱啊,惨不惨啊?
So you see how much trouble
惨不惨?
he created?
惨不惨啊?
Is it not problematic?
Hey, everybody, 惨不惨啊, Kevin? 惨啊。 他自己不知, 他什么都不知, 他现在教人的。
He himself does not know, but yet now he has to teach people.
呀,惨不惨啊?
Is this not sad? The entire world is like this. So, if you go to the computer to search for this, it can come out. It will come out. Don't you like to play with computers?
This will be a very good game. 一个很好的电脑游戏.
So this will be a very good computer game.
啊,你 click 某某 pastor.
You search for such and such a pastor.
Maybe a Pastor Chen, a Pastor Lee, a Pastor whatever.
So a Pastor Lee or Pastor Chan.
然后呢,他出来了.
And it will come out.
然后你 click 个问题.
And you click on the link.
你知道这个人有几条命?
Do you know how many lives humans have? Let's see how they answer. The key in the hands of the angel in Revelations, what is that? And what does 1,000 years mean? when you preach, what do you preach to save?
他会答什么呢?
Let's see how they answer.
全部错事.
It's all wrong.
真的合理.
It's very sad.
这个世界大海呢, 他们的人比我多很多.
But they have more people than I have.
看着这里啊, 耶稣做你的事啊, 我们活着的人, 要变化被提到空中, 在云里与主相遇。
So when Jesus returns, those of us which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with him in the clouds.
好像如果耶稣再十分钟会再来,
just like, for example, in 10 minutes, let's say Jesus returns.
十分钟到了,
so it's 10 minutes have come.
我会发现有些人升上来了,
we'll discover that some people here will be rising up.
有些人正坐在这,
and some people will be still sitting. Then you know the end of the world has come.
耶稣再来的时候,
now when Jesus returns, he will not be on the earth.
他是在空中,在云里,
he will be in the air amongst the clouds.
千万不要被人骂你,
do not be deceived.
所以他这个人说,
so when the computer engineer said, when Jesus returns on earth, there will be 1,000-year forever happy kingdom.
哇,
and I said, you're in trouble.
因为你被人骗了,
because you've been deceived.
你快点看啊,
you should immediately go see 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verses 16 to 17. I thought he would have no interest to study that. And then after a few days passed, I would confirm with him to see if he actually studied it or looked at the scriptures.
喂,马某人啊,我上次叫你查,帖撒罗加前书,四章十六十七节,你有没有查?
I said, so-and-so, last time I spoke to you about studying 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 16 to 17, have you studied it?
如果他说,没有,我忘记了,我不会奇怪。
If he said, oh no, I forgot, I will not be surprised.
因为为什么我这样想呢?
And why would I think that way?
几天过了,
a few days have passed and he has not yet called me to ask me.
他根本不care,那些事他不知道。
He actually does not care, he does not know.
看你说, Moses, disaster.
Do you see? That's a disaster.
He answered, he do not know, do not know, do not know.
He answered, he did not know.
但呢, 他没心要学,
but he doesn't have the desire or heart to learn it. And this world has become like this. So there's no hope.
但是这个,
so after they meet with the Lord in the air, they shall not return to the earth.
It's on cloud in the air, in a winging joy,
so they will be forever with the Lord, that means they won't be on the earth anymore. In 2 Peter chapter 3, it says the earth will be no more. Once the saved people are risen, all of earth will be no more. Even if you want to come down, there will be no ground for you to come down to. So don't even think about the earth, there will be no earth. So people might think if there's no earth, you can go to the moon or some other planet. When the end of the world comes, you can't go anywhere else. There's only two places. Heaven or hell.
你不是天堂,
if it's not heaven, it's hell.
没有第二个地方,
there's no other place.
金星,火星,乜鬼的星,
it doesn't matter what other planet or star, there's only two places.
所有星,是不是disappear?
Every other planet will disappear.
有许多假先知要起来欺骗许多人。
And many false prophets shall rise and shall deceive many.
因为罪增多,爱心冷淡。
And because iniquity shall abound and the love of many shall wax cold. But he that shall endure until the end, the same shall be saved. When you listen to what the Bible says, remember, do not be deceived. especially
you have a few cents.
If you have a few cents.
某种国的 cent 别人拿走了.
Don't let someone deceive or take away your cents.
有人将来如果有人咁样讲,
in the future, if someone says this,
只是你啱, 全世界都不啱,
so only you're right and everyone else in the world is wrong?
有可能吗?
Is that possible?
他如果错,
if they're wrong, then how come so many people listen to them?
他有成百万,
they have hundreds of thousands of people,
millions,
or millions of people.
Okay. 你有多少人啊?
And how many people do you have?
有没有可能啊?
Is that possible?
全部都错了,
are they all wrong?
只是你啊,
only you're right.
呃, Nicholas, remember, huh? Nicky. 2000年前耶稣基督的时代, 有哪几个啱, 有几多个啱?
Remember, 2000 years ago, during the time of Jesus, how many people were right?
一个,
only one.
耶稣,
that is Jesus.
全世界只有耶稣是对的,
in all the world, only one person was right, and that was Jesus.
没错, 那个时代的人, 听, 全世界不听耶稣,
of course, the people back then, they listened to the entire world and did not listen to Jesus.
但是你记得,
but remember,
今天我说的,
today,
是记在圣经那里,
today what I speak of is recorded in the Bible.
全世界自己可以看,
the entire world can study it themselves.
你千万不要被人骗你,
do not be deceived.
你既然全到底, 你才能得救,
you have to be diligent to the end, then you can be saved.
因为你坚持不到底, 你中途被人骗了,
if you cannot endure to the end and you become deceived,
最惨的就是说, 最后那两天被人骗了,
and the worst part of it is that you may be deceived the last few days of your life here.
形势守到现在,
and you can endure it all until maybe the last few days and you were deceived.
真的惨,
and that's very sad.
小心这里, 天国的福音必须在地上有人住的地方,
so be careful about this point. It says, and this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness in all nations.
So
words in, it's not to. So the word, the two words witness in.
So Titus, remember, 那里我们中文翻译全天天下,
so
the
Chinese translation there is incorrect. So the gospel in the kingdom, it should be translated this way. The gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness in all nations.
Now, every part of the world, wherever there's habitation, 有人住的地方,
as long as there's someone that lives there, then there should be a witness there.
大家要听清楚,
now listen carefully.
不是全遍天下,
it is not all nations.
自从我们发现了短波收音机, shortwave radio,
so since we discovered the shortwave radio,
我由北极一个人南极一个全世界即刻穿了,
from the,
we can set up one broadcasting on the North Pole, one broadcasting on the South Pole, 一下 broadcast 全世界听清楚.
So we can have one broadcast feed in the North Pole and one in the South Pole, and one through one broadcast, the entire world can listen carefully. When I was as young as Nicholas, I knew how to think about these things. Do you know, have you heard of there was a type of radio that with coils, and you can, if you wound it up, there was sound.
Yeah, when I was young, I know how to do that. Use this kind of thing, okay? They wrap with electric cord, small electric cord, and then you can make radio. You can hear the sounds. 你能够听到声音,
so you can make and hear sounds.
就係嗰陣時人開始發明嗰啲收音機。
And it was during that time that people discovered the radio.
到而家我哋有更好嘅，我哋能夠 broadcast 電影。
Of course, today the technology is much more advanced. We can broadcast video.
我哋而家就話 iPhone。
And we have iPhones.
一 click 就搞掂。
And once you tap on it, it'll take care of it.
嗱，上帝恩待我哋。
And God has blessed us.
天国的福音要有人住嘅地方，有人喺度做见证。
So the gospel, the kingdom of God, shall be preached to the people who actually live in the habitation.
然后咧，末日先到。
And then the end shall come.
呢个点解释咧？小心啊
！Now be careful of this explanation.
再嚟一次啊！天国的福音必须在地上有人住嘅地方。
So to repeat, the gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for witness in all nations, where there is a habitation.
嗱，係咁樣翻譯，唔係全遍天下，全遍天下已經全遍咗幾十次啦。
It is not all nations, because all nations have already received the message many, many times.
現實是這樣，世上只有一個基督的教會傳神國的福音。
And in reality, only the Church of Christ is preaching the gospel of the kingdom.
全世界聽清楚。
Now listen carefully, everyone.
嗱，好似我頭先講嘅嗰兩個電腦工程師。
Just like when I said before, there was a computer engineer.
佢哋所傳嘅唔係神國的福音。
And whatever he preached was not the gospel of God.
而家全世界只有基督的教会传神国的福音。
In all the world, only the Church of Christ is preaching the gospel of the kingdom.
佢连人有三个命佢都唔知。
The fact that humans have three lives, they don't even know at this point.
啊，我哋只有个魂需要救恩，佢哋又唔知。
All we need is the soul to be saved, and they don't know this.
佢哋传嘅唔系神国的福音。
Whatever they preach is not the gospel of the kingdom.
神国的福音都知道呢啲。
Those who, the gospel of the kingdom knows these things. And only the Church of Christ has the power to know these things. So what does this mean?
So when Jesus comes, the end time
So therefore, when Jesus returns, everywhere where people live and there's a Church of Christ, that's when he will return. If you go to Spain,
每一個角落頭都有基督的教會。
Every corner there is a Church of Christ。
喺亞伯拉山上面有個小鄉村，又有基督教會。
In some mountain, a small town,
okay.
There should be a Church of Christ。
嗱，嗰個地方邊度都有，度度有人住嘅地方就有基督的教會。
Every location where someone lives, there should be a Church of Christ。
咁就知道世界末日要到啦。
And then you know the end may come。
就喺呢度嚟。
That's where it comes from。
我時都講，我太太最記得。
I've always said this, and my wife remembers this the most.
佢時都想要我講呢啲。
She always wants me to speak, preach about these things.
因為佢好有興趣。
Because she's very interested in
these
topics.
我哋想望到全世界各個地方有人住，就有人有基督嘅教會。
In every single location, if there's someone living there, there's a Church of Christ.
耶穌再嚟嘅時間到啦。
Then the time.Of the end when Jesus comes, returns.
Yeah,
Now, today I'll deliver this again. So, us Chinese people, we have.
Can be excused.
Because the Chinese Bible was mistranslated. But the English translation was not. And they translated it out.
係現每一個地方有人喺度做見證。
That in every single place or location, someone is a witness.
係個 witness， 親自喺嗰度。
So the witness has to be physically there.
佢英文冇翻譯錯。
And the English translation was correct.
佢一樣講錯。
But still, he still preached it incorrectly.
所以冇辦法。
So he doesn't have a chance.
只能夠等落地獄。
They can only wait to go to hell.
唯有這點，天父與我哋得救嘅人心靈相通。
So there is a thing called psych attachment.
Before I forget, let me give you this one. 俾你清楚啊。
Okay, let me give you this one so it's more clear.
嗱，我哋而家有 iPhone.
So today we have iPhones.
iPhone 有好多地址。
And iPhones have a lot of addresses.
天國神有乜嘢生命冊？
The kingdom of God has what? Has a book of life.
Ah, book of life. Book of life 上面有好多人嘅名。
And the book of life has a lot of names.
我相信咧，每一个人嘅名后面就有地址。
And I believe in the behind everyone's name, there's also an address.
应该咧，仲有佢哋嘅 email address.
They should also have their email address.
如果上耶稣要再嚟
，If Jesus wants to return,
佢将个 iPhone 攞出嚟。
He will pull out his iPhone.
I am coming.
And type I am coming.
几时几日几点钟几秒
Which day, what time, what minute, which second?
一 click.
And on one click.
全世界生命册上有名嘅人都知道
All the people whose names are in the book of life, they will know.
我说 How's that? New technology. This is new technology.哎，娃娃，你哋 new technology 咧，上帝要知道耶稣再嚟攞个 iPhone 一 click， 哎 ，David， I'm coming。
So what? Jesus returns.
我意思就是 ，your iPhone， your computer， one click， everybody know， 啊，个个都识。
So everyone would know.
呢啲系 new technology， 冇人唔需要 click， 我哋自己会知道。
So we will naturally know.
像閃電從東方發出，西方嘅人能夠睇到 ，visible 睇到。
So for as lightning that comes from the east is visible even in the west, so will be the coming of the Son of Man.
如果你識讀中文啊，或者中文聖經就咁掂啦。中文聖經唔係咁翻譯噶。
So the Chinese translation did not translate it this way.
耶穌再嚟時，全世界個個自己睇到。
So when Jesus comes, everyone in the world will be able to see this.
唔需要人哋話俾你聽。
You don't need anyone to tell you or announce it.
你等到人哋話俾你聽。
If you need to wait for someone to tell you,
就證明已經你唔得救。
That proves you're not saved.
你等人問。
If you wait for someone to ask,
你心裏插上個名。
Is the name is your name in the book of life?
所以上帝一 click， 你冇消息。
So once God clicks and there's no news for you.
因為上帝嘅生命冊裏冇你嘅名。
Because the book of life does not have your name.
所以上帝 click 佢都 click 唔到你嘅個頭。
So God could be clicking many times and not find you.
根本唔使人話俾你聽。
So you don't need someone to tell you.
又冇人能話俾你聽。
And no one is able to tell you.
係神直接話俾你聽。
It is God who directly tells you.
神的兒女自己睇到，唔需要人講。
So God's children can see for themselves; they don't need to be told.
神嘅恩典。
And that's God's grace.
我哋明白。
We understand.
我哋有識得呢啲 technology。
And we have the media technology.
屍首在哪裏，鷹在哪裏。
Wherever there is a carcass, there the vultures will gather.
你估係咩意思啊？
What does that mean? What do you think that means?
呢就感應，係咯，感應。
It's
a feeling.
Feeling, okay.
Okay, some kind of psyche, okay, is attachment. 你 attach， 好你自己出世，特別係嗰啲阿媽生仔女，如果佢仔女有咩事，好似阿子玲啊，係媽媽嘅寶貝係嘛？如果子玲有咩事，媽媽就即刻就心裏面感到嘅。
So when mothers give birth to children, there is some psyche attachment. So if something happened to me, my mom would know, would feel it.
所以佢就係有呢個 feeling 嘅，所以你唔使傳嘅呢啲，你都冇得傳。
So you can't preach about these things. You don't need to preach about these things.
呢個 natural， 你生來就係咁樣。
So this is natural. Once you're born, these things exist.
因為神 give birth to us， 神生我哋出嚟嘅。
Because God gave birth to us.
所以我哋同神之間有生命嘅關係。
So our relationship with God, there is some attachment.
唔需要人講嘅。
We don't need anyone to tell us.
有咩事情發生，我哋大家都會知道嘅。
If there's anything that happens, we will know.
神的兒女與神之間心靈相通，末日到了，他們自然會知道，唔需要話嘅啫。
So God's children can feel when the end will come, no need to be told.
是啊。馬太福音24章最後嗰段就係呢個意思。
So in Matthew chapter 24, the last part talks about this.
我時都講過呢樣嘢。
I always talk about this.
終生嘅仆人唔需要記住主人幾時到。
The loyal servants don't need to remember when the master will return. Only the lazy, wicked servants always have to ask, when is the master returning? Just like so-and-so and her husband are in America. And their heart is
Shenzhen.
They have business in
Shenzhen. Okay, they have business in Shenzhen.
Did you install the video cameras? Then how do you know they're working? They might be swimming. Only the lazy, wicked servants are worried when the master will return. I'm never worried when Jesus will return. Especially 50 plus years ago when I was young in Hong Kong. A lot of people love to believe in Jesus. So I was busy to the point where I didn't even eat. I almost died 3 times. Because too many people wanted to believe in Jesus. I taught them to repent and be baptized. Sometimes I baptized over 10 plus people. Because people wanted to believe in Jesus, I forgot to eat. From morning to night, I was preaching outside. If Jesus returned during that time, it would be the best. When you're diligently doing the work of the Lord, and you're believing in Jesus well, you don't have to worry about when Jesus will return. When Jesus returns and sees that you're preaching, how good would that be? He'll pat your shoulder and say, John Chan, that's great. And maybe you have this opportunity when you go back to Hong Kong. So you can say, I know that you've been diligently working. And everything has been taken care of. So you don't have to be worried about when your master will return. So the saved people will naturally do these things. So let us draw near to God with a sincere heart, full of assurance of faith. Let us hold unswervingly to the hope we profess, for he who promised is faithful. And let us consider how we may spur one another on toward love and good deeds. And these things you must do continuously. You don't have to be worried when Jesus will return. The faster, the quicker, the better. Let us not give up meeting together. Also over here, this is one line. And everyone listen carefully. Other than the Church of Christ, no one, no other church, that follows the Bible in terms of worshiping God.
That they worship according to the Bible. Worship God in spirit and in truth. 除了基督教之外,
so other than the Church of Christ, no other church worships God according to spirit and truth.
我希望有人能够证明我错咯,
I hope someone can prove me wrong.
而且我希望越错越好,
and I hope the more wrong, the better. But I know that no one in the world, no other church in the world, worships God like we do. So you must be the Church of Christ. Because only the Church of Christ preaches the gospel of the kingdom. And only the Church of Christ worships God according to the Bible. So So until the point that you see the Church of Christ everywhere, and even in Huntington, Long Island, there is a Church of Christ, you don't need to drive to here. You need to drive 1 hour from there? So before the end of the world, if there's a Church of Christ everywhere, then you know the end is near. And I also guarantee they will naturally know when Christ will come the second time. You don't have to wait for anyone to tell you. Do not let false prophets fool you. Well, many will come to you and claim that I am Christ. Do not be deceived. If Christ returns, on earth, on the ground, you can see him. That means you have to go to hell. Because before we just said, because when Jesus returns, he'll return in the air, not on the ground. If they're on the ground, they're all false.
假先知、假基督出現行大神蹟、行大奇事，甚至有啲信耶穌人都會受騙。
For false Christ and false prophets will appear and perform great signs and miracles to deceive even the elect.
他們行大神蹟、大奇事，能力係撒旦俾佢哋嘅。
Who's coming is after the working of Satan with all power and signs and lying wonders.
所以唔好俾佢哋大神蹟、大奇事嚟呃你。
So do not let these big signs and wonders deceive you. Also, use simple common sense to test them. When they ask for donation, do these things. Tell them first to sell their wedding rings. Because when you go to heaven, you don't need wedding rings.
Hey, Moses, do you know that? You know it?
So tell them to sell their wedding rings. Also sell all their houses, their buildings, belongings, and give you all their money. Listen carefully, we have modern technology today. So don't let them deceive you and say, oh, we need your money so that we can ask for donations to preach everywhere. And they may have big wonders and miracles.
聽住啊，清楚啦！佢能夠將呢啲錢全部變出嚟，將佢哋嘅記錄簿，你買嘢你做乜嘢，將個欠債變成credit，OK？
So they can take their record book of debt and turn that into a record book of credit.
睇到冇？
So you see, they have great signs and wonders. Whenever they buy stuff, they don't need to pay money. Because their record book, it says that everything's already paid for. So you have to show these great signs. So you have to use these signs, you don't need to donate. Let them show their great signs and wonders to pay for their teachings. Now, if you give me these great signs, all I need is one. To have the dead resurrect. I need your donation. If you listen to me preach, I have money to give you. So try and give me this miracle. And no one in the world can do this. If I'm able to have this miracle to resurrect the dead, all the people here who are listening to me preach, every single person I can give you $1 million. I would have enough money to give every single person here $1 million. If I want you to donate, I can create a great miracle for you to donate. By the grace of God, and we have common sense which we can think. May the Lord bless you and keep you.
Hey, Mark, smile.